Mount Tanigawa is white with snow. Snow has fallen at Senjuan too, and the garden has turned white. The contrast between Mount Tanigawa and the blue sky is quite beautiful. Soon, Senjuan will be completely white with snow as well.